It actually fits very well. A protecting power should somewhere be in the middle between two countries. And we have traditionally had a great number of protecting power mandates. In the Second World War, we actually had 200 mandates.